What is up, guys? I'm the Minecraft Wiz, and welcome back to Mine Age PvP Factions. We are back on Mine Age after reset, and in this episode, I'm going to give you guys a server tour of the new awesome server and all the new add-ons to the server, because it is officially 1.8. Huh? Yes, it is. So, I hope you guys enjoy this episode, and yeah, come play with me on the server if you want. I can't guarantee you could join the faction, but I'm not in the faction yet because this is Chill Zucchini 9, because I'm not playing as Minecraft Wiz YT, because I do have a Zeus rank, which is a higher rank on this account than Minecraft Wiz YT. But Minecraft Wiz YT is in Unseen Nation, just like how he used to be. So I'm just going to try and get this guy in also. And yeah, Unseen Nation. So you spawn here when you join the server, right here in this pool. Welcome to Mine Age PvP. And you spawn in this big like atrium, I guess, with the cool looking palm trees, I guess. There's a fishing pool right here that people love to go fishing, level up their fishing MCMMO skills. So, and you also get this, I don't even think it's a member kit. Helmet. Okay. So, I'm not gonna put it on right now. I'm gonna put it in my ender chest in just a few moments. But I'm just gonna give you the tour. So, like I said, it's 1.8, so you're gonna see a lot of new blocks that are added. But one of the coolest things is launch pads. Very cool. Run on them and you get launched. So far it's way easier for travel around the spawn. And yeah. So here's another one, but I don't want to go too far. I'm just going to go like along through the Yeah, there's no side ways to go out. I guess you just gotta go straight. That's what I didn't see. Okay, so here we are at the slot machines, which is really cool. I'll start it right now. Okay, so the slot machines. These are the higher ends. I'll go over here to the slot machines. They are the lower end ones over here. There's three of them, and what you do is you gotta get three in a row to win, just like slots, like any app that you play on your phone or anything. So first of all, you have to go to the shop over here, or before, like I was showing you guys. You have the coin shop. Well, my balance right now is 35,000 because of my rank, and I was stupid enough because I didn't know how to use it that well on Minecraft Wiz yesterday, so I wasted my 7,000 for my rank on it. But okay, so you start out, well, not start out, but you have two. Okay, sorry about that. So it starts out at one coin for, well, everything is one coin for 200, but you could buy it in bulk. So say if you're at 34 and you want to get to 35, you don't want to get like, and you're going by twos, or maybe you're going by tens, you want to scroll down. So what you do is you just scroll your mouse, your, what's that called, your scroll key, I guess, and down is to the left, like as usual, but down goes up. So the left goes up, right goes down. So you can buy them in bulk at like higher ends at like, does it keep going up? Wow, it goes up a lot. So I don't know what you can go up to, mate. It's probably like 50. No? Wow, it goes up far. So if this is a really good way to, like Z-Crooks, as you guys might know who he is, He is, I think, one of the richest people on the server. He had a million the first day. Yeah, there he is. Besides, he's second to the developer. He won a couple times. He is really good at this. And, yeah. So, that's how he's making money. Like, as you can see. Right here. He is the slot. Okay. So, keep going down just to get back down to one. So, I might play a couple games on camera. But, yeah. So, it's 200 bucks for every coin. So what you do is you come over to the slots. I'm sorry that explanation took so long. You come over to the slots, and that person's name is just the last person who put a coin in. So, these are one coin per play. And I'll explain what I did that was so wrong in a second. So, you gotta get three in a row to win. So you come over to the slot, you hold the coin, which is a gold nugget, renamed a coin, in your right hand. And you hold it, and you right click on the jukebox. It adds, I think, 5,000. No. I don't actually know what, Oh, wait. Join Unseen Nation. Okay. So you get, what you do is, you know, I might do it right now. Yeah, I'll do that. Maybe I'll buy 5 coins worth, 1,000. Yeah, I'll play it 5 times. Okay, so here you have the coins and necessary for activating slot machines. So you come over here, 1 coin per play. You put it in, choose a key. I think it goes up by 150, I don't know. And you gotta try and match them all up. And if you don't, you lose the money. So it's basically like gambling in Vegas or whatever you wanna do. So the chances of winning are better, but the prices are lower. So I'll just do it. Got 2 more. And you call them like slot whores or something. If somebody's just hogging here, just rapidly clicking it like this. Just rapidly clicking. And I don't think I'm gonna get anything. Oh, I thought I had that lever. Okay, so I didn't get anything. I'm gonna get 5 more just because. Oh. Let's go. 1,000 more. We still have 33,000. That's good. Okay, let me just tell him that. Didn't win anything that time. And you win the money in the pot when. Okay. Oh, I really want to win. This one's at. Okay, that one's at 1,550. Last one. I gotta ask Z-Cruise his trick, because he said there's a trick to it. Well, we didn't win anything, but now in the pot there's 2,900. Okay, so I'm sorry the slot machines took so long, but so that's them. These are the lower end ones if you're just starting off. Okay, /F join Unseen Nation. Bam. Okay, and then these are the higher end ones that people hog all the time. The money is much more, but it's 5 coins per play. And the stupid thing was that I spent 35,000 on coins, and yeah, so I basically wasted 7,000 on something. Okay, so that's the slot machines. Sorry that explanation took so long. So we're gonna come over here. I don't think, yeah, here's the enchantment tables, level 1, then you got level 15, and then level 30. So as you guys can see, there's a lot of new stone also, like the diorite. And then here's the Last Man Standing arena coming soon. I was watching Nylon Servitor, and if you just search him up, he's Nylon Plays. He's the owner of the server. Really shaping a really cool server, but the Last Man Standing portals, they're really enforcing this Last Man Standing and trying to enforce more PvP. Here's the potion shops. Like Nylon said, more compact. I think same potions. But here we come to the actual main spawn part. And I like it because it's starting to look more like a server, not just like a building server, if you know what I mean. So I'm going to get the kits right here. So I think I never showed you guys that I had Zeus. I don't know if I did. So if we go to kit/kit, we're going to get member first. Everybody gets it every 4 days. Yep. And then kit Zeus. Bam. Prot 4, Prot 3. You know, I'm going to put the Prot 3 on right now. And sharpness 5 stuff. Really good for a kit. And yeah, efficiency 4 pick. So these are the Ender Vaults, like it says. I think 3 of them are supposed to be open, maybe. But here's where you spawn when you go to spawn. I'm not going to do it right now because it's just going to waste time. But then here you come out to spawn. /wild. I will demonstrate that in a second. But so here, oh yeah. Run far out to build and PvP. So if you go straight out here to PvP, we do /fmap. Nylon said that he made the spawn twice the the distance from the border of the claim to this edge right here is half the distance, just so that I think PvP trapping, I don't exactly know what that is, but if we go this way, here's the traps. No, oh my god, warps. We got the end warp, and we have the Last Man Standing arena coming soon. And then here we got some parkour to go up to do drop parties. And that's like a checkpoint. So I guess I failed that. And on the other side, I think it's the Desert Warp also. And then another Last Man Standing arena. Like I said, they're trying to really enforce the PvP. And then you have this nice little garden over here, I guess you could say. I really like this, the seed land. I don't know what they're called, because I really didn't do anything with 1.8 throughout the whole update, actually. So here you have the shop, the newly designed shop. You have a little, looks like a mangrove tree right there. You have the fish. You have all your raiding supplies right there. Okay, I'm sorry about that. So, like I said, here's like all your blocks and stuff. And then I think the ores continue around here. Maybe not. I always lag in the shop. I don't know why. It always happens to me, like whenever I'm in the shop. Maybe it's just like a 1.8 bug. I don't know, but here's all the food. I have all the food over here. Then we start to get into the blocks. So, still here. Yeah, it's like on all the blocks that were on the front wall of the shop list map. You have all your potion ingredients. Then we have spawners. You have the nice rabbit spawner right here with the little bunny inside. You have your pig, your wolf, your sheep, your mushroom. The sheep's must have to drop mutton. I don't know if you could sell it though. But what Nylon did say is that they did increase the cow spawner prices to reduce the amount of spawners people buy, because people are getting insanely rich, as he said, off of, like you saw last map when we had 120 of them, and like every 15 minutes you would go back and just sell everything for like 50,000, I guess. Then you still have all your spawners: witch, cave spider, spider, zombie, skeleton, enderman, blaze, creeper. And what Risky said was, instead of cows this time, we're doing creeper. So that should be pretty cool. And you got all your tools, iron, diamond. Oh, they sell a bow now, I guess. Yeah, 10 bucks for a bow. Iron armor, diamond armor. Oh, I guess they don't do, like, gold or... Yeah, because nobody would buy gold armor. Like, who would? Like, come on, yeah. Maybe it's below us. Maybe. Okay, so and here's the dirt. You got the nice dirt. The ice, wood, web. What's it called? Like, other building blocks. And then, I think this looks pretty cool. I think it's like an aquarium, maybe? I don't think there's any water in it, though. It looks really cool. Then you got all your wool and stained glass blocks. Oh, we fixed it. Okay, so there was this huge hole. I don't know if it was just a bug for me, but there was this huge hole right here yesterday. And, yeah. It was just a huge hole. It went under spawn. And I think he patched it up. Then we got sponge, repeaters, redstone stuff, hoppers. Increased to 2,500 now. It used to be 2,000. And all your mob drops from your spawners that you could sell. And I don't know if they're going to add it, but it doesn't look like... I always lag in this one spot. I always black out. Yep, see? I don't know what it is. It's like this one spot. I come over here, but no, I come over here, blackout. There it is. Let's go over here, blackout. I don't know what it is. It's this one spot in the shop. But I could sell one for 180. I think that's... 9 would sell for 20. Oh yeah, it's the same as selling like... Oh, it's just... That's what he said. I think he said it's easier to sell stuff now. Because he made this price is the same for diamond blocks. Yeah, just craft diamond blocks when people go X-raying for diamonds. Yeah, just go. Just do your X-ray. And then, yeah. You could sell the diamonds easier. So I want to see... I don't think there's any mutton. Oh, no mutton? Maybe he's adding it? Yeah, it doesn't look like there's any mutton. There's barely any food. I guess there's no leather. Yeah, he's really decreasing. Can you sell gunpowder? I don't know. Let's see. This lag is really annoying. Oh, waste. Okay, so I'm gonna go... Wait, yes, you can sell gunpowder. 32 for 35. That's better than, what was it? The cows, yeah. And then over here, we have the pig spawners, it looks like. If there are any in there right now. I don't know. Doesn't look like it. Hello? Yep, there's spawners under there. Okay, so I want to see... I think there's... I don't know where it was. Is that at the warp? I don't know, but there was like this big fishing thing. I don't know. So, what I'm... Oh, here's all the diamonds right here. Silly me. Okay, so you still sell one for 20, but it's the same because there's 9 diamonds in a block and stuff. Okay, so, yeah, here's your god apples. You gotta have your god apples, your creeper eggs, your beacons, your regular golden apples. So still one for 2,000, but now the regular golden apples are 280. Oh, I just want to see the price of emeralds or iron. I don't know. I think they're all the same. Yep. Okay. So, warp. 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 I think, yeah. Oh, let's check out the warp party. I didn't check this out. I was on for like 5 minutes last night. That was it. And let's check it out. The warp party. Oh, nice. It's for drop parties. Yeah. I guess those are the fishing pond things. But yeah, this is for drop... Oh, this is pretty cool. Like, right over spawn. Oh, wouldn't that suck if some guy just came on the server just to try it out and then he got, like, a pigment spawner. Okay, so. I'm gonna go to the /F home. And there he is. Okay, F home. Wow, they did a lot of work last night. And whose head is that? Let's see. It's called Lux. Okay. And I don't want to use my pick yet, but I just want to see what's in the chest. Let's just see what's going on here. Okay, tons of stone. Ooh. No, I'm not going to do that. It's... Oh, and for anybody villager and above... Wait. Anybody with a rank, I think. Anybody above villager, maybe. You do /NV for night vision, and it gives you night vision. That is awesome. And then, of course, because I'm a Zeus, I could do /feed. Yeah. It's really cool. Diorite. I'm gonna have fun with, like, the new ores and stuff. Not ores, stones. Yeah. So, that's probably gonna wrap up this episode. I'm gonna try and get back into it. Oh, that's gonna annoy the hell out of me. Is there any more cobblestone? There's gotta be more. Please. Oh yeah, that's what I want to show you guys, the warp wild command. So if you do warp wild, just /wild, it's going to teleport you somewhere random in the wild. I don't want to show you my cords right now, but I just want to see if there's any, but yeah. So here's a stone and stuff. Oh yeah, I did the stone, I'm going to have to do the ores also, because I changed up the stone, but then the ores are going to look different. Yeah, let's see. Yeah, see? It's the Deathscape. Oh yeah, why didn't I keep the Deathscape? I'm so stupid. Okay. So, I'm just gonna get 3 cobblestone, because that's gonna annoy me. And then I'm gonna do /back, and do that. Okay. So this video is probably really long. Probably not, because every time I say that, it's not. Let's see. /F map. Just kidding, I'm not doing. Okay. So, I'm going to go back to, and you can only use the wild command every 2 days to reduce the amount of people that just do it, just to what's called, just to find bases, cuz that's really easy to find bases that way. But yeah, that's probably going to end off this episode, guys. I hope you enjoy. And I'm sorry this wasn't... I really didn't even know the server reset a few days ago. If I knew that, I probably would have started to re-upload Mine Age. But yeah, we're going to try and get our base built. And I'm going to try and make it all fancy and stuff. Wait, warp? Wait. Warp. Okay. I just want to do this quick. Let's do e-chest quick. Oh, no. Okay. Here we go. Warp. PvP. Oh, look at the bunny right there. He's like an albino bunny. Look at him. So cute. Okay, so it goes right out to spawn, because I remember that was actually pretty fun last map, but the player heads are going to be harder to get now. That's one of my main goals, is try and get tons of player heads like last map. But so I hope you guys enjoyed. Remember to leave a like if you did, because it will really help me out. Let me know that you guys want more. Yeah, so that's probably going to end off this episode. Remember to leave a like. And, oh, by the way, 7 more subscribers until we hit 100 so I can release this texture pack. But I will be sure to put the regular stone back to Deathscape. I changed it to R3D Craft. I don't know why. But, yep, I will see you guys next time. Goodbye.